we have new information tonight on TurboRoo, the now world-famous two-legged Chihuahua from Speedway. He's been busy since we first brought you his story back in July. The disabled runt, who was rescued by an Indianapolis veterinary technician, has been traveling across the country, inspiring people and helping other disabled dogs along the way. RTV6's Shannon Sampson has the update.
TurboRoo appears unfazed by the absence of his two front paws.
Heck, look at him. He just wants to play around and wants to get affection.
But he may have some idea that he's an international media darling.
He gets into his little, what is it called, Diva moments.
He was just a runt who arrived underweight and immobile at the veterinarian's office where Ashley Looper works.
You know, RTV6 first did the story. It's completely changed our lives 100%.
This picture of TurboRoo in his first mobility cart made out of toy parts made its way around the world on the internet.
He was, you know, this underdog, and now he's kind of, you know, he's the spokesperson for, or spokesdog for handicapped pets all over the world.
TurboRoo continues to travel and make public appearances. Fan letters and pictures still pour in.
They now both have our carts.
Inspired by some of these stories, Ashley and Ray have gone into business, making carts for profit and giving some away.
We didn't want this to stop just at Turbo. We wanted to make it, you know, so every dog that's two-legged had the opportunity to have the same things that Turbo did.
Zach Joyce and Linda Hayden, who live in Irvington, are hoping to get one for their newly adopted dachshund named Marigold.
There are no bones in her paw.
So Marigold has to hop to get around. But Zach and Linda hope in a cart they could one day even take her hiking.
She's a wonderful, sweet dog. She loves belly rubs. She deserves a full, happy life just like any other dog.
TurboRoo is certainly just like any other dog. So much so, Ashley has to remind herself just how far he's come.
You maybe just take a step back every now and then and realize he is really just an amazing dog.
Shannon Sampson, RTV6.